welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. I'm Peter Drury, and it's a pleasure to be alongside Jim Beck. Thanks for that, Peter, and may I say a big hello to everyone. Reflection as players and supporters stand for the national anthems. The anthem of Argentina rings out. Something really special to keep that in. That's not going to make it. We've seen lots of the ball. Let's have him go for it a bit of creativity and adventure. Argentina suffering an early setback to reel it back in.
Well, the task is obviously a lot tougher, and they can't afford to waste time feeling sorry for themselves. The correct response is greater focus. It's in! Something that will make the manager proud, because they dug in deep then and they've got their lever. And it was such a beautiful lob, deserved to find the net. The keeper was well beaten with that.
Chance to counter. Demichelis with the
foul. Decisive passing, no progress. To the Tourists. Messi. Passes it through. Pastore looks to slip it through.
It's there!
The time and space are plenty. He was never going to miss. I've got great admiration for the finish, but I've even more admiration for the pass that set it up. It was delicious.
Certainly packed a punch.
down the left. What can they make of it? Marcos Rojo, well down the left. Now, what are his options? Villa. What a good weight this has gone. That's a foul. It's a free kick. And the ref referee has shown him a yellow card. Offside. To respond to adversity, truly deserving winners. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Well, they approach this with a very definite game plan, and I think to a large extent they remain true to